Let's add products into your JD Omni system. You can either add products individually, that is one by one, or else add them in bulk for faster management. Let's show you how to add products in bulk. So in your product module, click on add a new product, and from here select bulk add new product. Out here you have three types of bulk imports. First, you have basic import that allows you to add products in bulk with just minimal information. Next, you have advanced import that allows you to add products with all relevant information. And third, you have variant import which allows you to add product variant in bulk into the system. So now let's show you how we import products using advanced import. Click on the download link present that will download the sample file. To minimize error, it is recommended that you add all the product information in this file itself. If needed, you can use your own file. So I'll download this file. Now let's open. Now the sheet contains the following information. First, you have the barcode details. Next, the SKU of the product, product name, HSN or SAC number, quantity, MRP, selling price of the product, cost price of the product, minimum price of inquiry, maximum price of inquiry, minimum order quantity, maximum order quantity, text name for within Maharashtra, text rate for within Maharashtra, text name for outside Maharashtra, text rate for outside Maharashtra. Next, you have product packaging, that is selling in units, kgs, liters and etc. Next, you have the brand of the product, description of the product, main category, then the category level 1, 2, then you have the default image and the additional image. So for now, I already have the bulk products sheet prepared with me in my system. I'll show you how to upload one. So from here, click on choose file. Now select the file and click on open. Once done, click on upload file. Next step is to map the field. So here it's already mapped. Let's move ahead. Once all the fields are mapped, click on import products button. Now you see my all products are imported successfully. In case your file contains an error, JD Omni will automatically notify you about the same and allow you to export a file containing all such records. You can then rectify the error and upload the file into the JD Omni system. Once all products are added, they will now be visible into your View Products section. So click on Go to View Products button. So here, these are the products that I've just added.
We hope that this video was helpful to you. If you still have any questions, comment below or contact our support team directly. For more such videos, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss any update.